franchise movie hero. So, Disney's Christopher Robin starred Ewan McGregor. What can I say about this movie other than it's lovable? I think that's the term to use. It's lovable. It's, listen, it's one of those movies that, you know, when you walk into it and you start watching it, you immediately fall in love with what it's doing and what it's about. If you remember the movie Hook with Robin Williams and Dustin Hoffman about, you know, an older Peter Pan going back to Neverland and stuff like that, this is essentially what this movie is. It's an older Christopher Robin going back, you know, to the woods and kind of like finding Winnie the Pooh and all his childhood friends again. And, you know, it's pretty much an older Christopher Robin having to reconnect to what he used to be when he was younger, forgetting about the fun that he had, the magic and everything, what it meant to be a child and seeing everything in his childhood wonder. It's pretty much is what this film is trying to say. Like, I liked it a lot. I thought it was a good movie. I thought it was done well. I thought the acting was pretty good. Look, and there are practical special effects and then there are pretty much CG special effects. They kind of use a combination of both. But the look and feel of Winnie the Pooh and Eeyore and Tigger and Piglet and Owl, all these guys, I mean, they looked wonderful. I mean, there's moments in this movie that you'll forget, you know, what they really are, and you kind of get caught up in what they're trying to do. And I think that's what makes these movies like this so good to watch, because you don't want to get caught up in the special effects. You don't want to get caught up in saying, if this is real, if that's real. You kind of want to just get caught up in the story. And it's a wonderful story as well. I mean, the script is good. The acting's good. You know, you got Ewan McGregor, who is playing Christopher Robin, who, I don't know if you noticed, this guy looks like he really doesn't age that much. And he has this boyish charm about himself that translates into the character that, you know, you feel so comfortable watching McGregor portrayed Christopher Robin that it looks like he was made to play this role. I know Brad Garrett, the guy from Everybody Loves Raymond's older brother, he does Eeyore, and it's the way he delivers his lines and with that deep Eeyore, you know, tone, it's wonderful. And you know, most of the characters, I think most of the actors, voice actors who did Winnie the Pooh back in the day, you know, years and years ago for the animated series, I mean animated movies, most of them have passed on, and the people that they're using right now, especially Winnie the Pooh, which has such a distinctive voice and tone and delivery, is absolutely perfect. Listen, this is a film you can take the kids to see. This is a film that you can take the wife or the girlfriends to see. No matter what, I mean, it doesn't have an age range. I'll say, you know, if they're, you know, 4 or 5 years old, all the way up to 99 years old, you can watch this movie, and there's something about this movie that you will connect with and that you will enjoy. I love Christopher Robin. I thought the movie is probably one of the best, you know, family films of the year. There's nothing inappropriate about it. You know, there are lessons for adults and there are lessons for kids. There are jokes that kids will get and there are jokes that only the adults will get, but the movie itself is a wonderful movie. I think that the entire family will enjoy it. When you go by yourself, you'll enjoy it. No matter who wants to go, this movie will be enjoyed. Christopher Robin is a in my book. Hey guys, that's my time. As always, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Last Movie Hero, if you don't. And show me a little bit of love by hitting that like button. You can also catch me on Instagram at The Last Movie Hero as well. I'll see you guys next time. Lee out.